the Holy Spirit inspired biblical writers not only to communicate meaning to us through what they said, but also through how they said it. Can somebody tell me how the text says the fish got Jonah back onto the dry land? What's the operative word? Vomit. The Holy Spirit could have used any word. Why does he use a disgusting word? Because he's hinting at us what God's attitude is toward this perfectly orthodox prayer of Jonah when his heart is far from God.